guiding a patient, if there be one, is the final node, or intersection, of a complex 1-6-7 structure of many enduring objects. Such a structure pervades the human body. The harmonized relation of the parts of the body constitutes a wealth of inheritance into a harmony of contrast, issuing into intensity of experience. The inhibitions of opposites have been adjusted into the contrast of opposites. The human mind is thus conscious of this bodily inheritance. input from a complex universe. Realization is ideally distinguishable from the impression of contrast, but not impact. The simplest grade of actual engagement must be conceived as experiencing a few sensa, with the minimum of pattern contrast. The sensa are then experienced emotionally, and constitute a specific feeling whose intensity sum up into the unity of satisfaction. In such occasions, the process is efficient in its highest phases. The process is displayed to the data. The individualizing phases of formal feeling, the coordinated phases of supplementary and conceptual feeling are negative. Section IV. According to this account, the experience of the simplest grade of actual entity is to be conceived as an unoriginated response to the datum with its simple content of sensa. Datum is simple, because it presents the objectified experience which is passed under the guise of simplicity. Occasions A, B, and C enter into the experience of occasion M themselves. Experiencing 177, sensa 81 and 82 unified by some faint contrast between 81 and 82, occasion M responsibly treating sensa 81 and 82 as its own sensation. There is thus a transmission of sensation emotion from A to B and C to M. M has a bit of self-analysis. Discussions and applications. 115. Sensa, by reason of a transfer from A, B, and C to itself. Thus the unconscious direct perception of A, B, and C is merely the causal efficacy of A, B, and C is element in the constitution of M. Such direct perception will suffer from vagueness, first A, B, and C tell the same tale with minor variation of intensity. The discrimination of A, and B, and C from each other would be irrelevant. There may thus remain a sense of the causal efficacy of actual presences, whose internal relationships in the external world are shrouded. Thus the experience of M is to be conceived as a quantitative emotion arising from the contribution of sensa from A, B, C in proportionally conjoined to AM. In generalizing from the language of physics, the experience of M is an intensity arising out of specific sensa, collected from A, B, C. There is in fact a directed influx from A, B, arising from specific forms of feeling. The experience has a vector character, a common emotion, and specific forms of feeling conveying that intensity. If we substitute the term energy for the concept of a quantitative emotional intensity, and the term form of energy for the concept of specific form of feeling, and remember that in physics, vector means definite transmission from elsewhere, we see that this metaphysical description of the simplest element in the constitution of actual entities agrees absolutely with the general principles according to which the notions of modern physics are framed. Good. Datum, in metaphysics is the basis of the vector theory in physics. The quantitative satisfaction in metaphysics is the basis of the scalar localization of energy in physics. Good. Sensa, in metaphysics are the basis of the diversity of specific forms under which energy flows itself. Psy-178 entific descriptions are, of course, entwined with the specific details of geometry and physical laws, which arise from the special order of the cosmic epoch in which we find ourselves. But the general principles of physics are exactly what we should expect as a specific exemplification of the metaphysics required by the philosophy of organism. It has been a defect in the modern philosophies that they throw no light whatever on any scientific principles. Science should investigate particular species, and metaphysics should investigate the generic notions under which those specific principles.